Thank you. exciting game of the Summer League, and now it's going to be the championship game. Out of all our summer season, that was the best game I've seen. So there's several lead changes, probably like 15 to 20 lead changes. Shout out to both teams. At this time, I'm going to award our finals MVP. And to be totally honest, if I look at the stat line, there's three players with practically identical stat lines. Never seen this happen before. Marty, Reese, and Andrew, all you guys had 23 points. Each of you guys had 5 rebounds. One of you guys had 4 assists and a rebound. So this is the first three-person finals MVP. I will print their work for you guys. All right, welcome to your post-game interview sponsored by Bench Marketing. I'm here with the Elite League Champions Pizza Factory. Give it up.
Yeah.
Man, shout out to you guys. That was the craziest finals by far. That was insane. There were probably about like 15 lead changes throughout the course of that game. You guys were down about 5 points with about 2 minutes left. You pull back. Hit some big shots, got this thing done. Let me talk to the 2023 Player of the Year right here, Andrew Morris. Yeah. What did it take, man? What did it take to pull that thing off?
First and foremost, we want to give a big shout out to Karn, our guy at home. He's our captain, our leader. Blew his ACL on Friday last week, so he's here in spirit. We're doing this for him. We said in the car, first thing we're going to do if we win this, we're giving a shout out to Karn. So, boo. Thanks, Tyler. What else motivated us today is to beat Tyler. There's a second there we called a timeout and we said, guys, what are we going to do? It's a 5-point game. We said, Tyler's over there and we have to do anything we can to beat him. So shout out to Tyler. Almost GM of the year, not quite. 5 chips? Yeah, not today. We didn't want him today. So, yeah. End of the day, we scored more points than the other team and we got the victory. So another championship in the books for Pizza Factory.
Man, props to you guys. Hey, this is also the first time we've given away an MVP, Finals MVP award to 3 players with 23 points each. Reese, Andrew, Marty. That was phenomenal. I don't know how they're going to split that. We'll get an extra one printed. But, Mo, you guys were taking shots down there, man, especially you and Reese. You guys took some hard shots down there. Man, what kept your composure there to get this thing done?
Yeah, man, just mucking it up down there. That's kind of been, like, before every game, I've been saying I want to kind of emulate my game off of Draymond Green, just the enforcer, the heart of the team, just passion, right? So I'm not afraid to muck it up a little bit, get a couple bows to the fucking head.
Edit that out.
But, yeah, man, it's the final. It's going to be physical. Basketball is a contact sport. So, we're ready. We're 10 toes down, as they say, these kids. Yeah. I also want to say one thing, man. This is very important to me. The first round of playoffs a few weeks ago, I was having a terrible day, man. I was not in a good headspace, but I knew coming here, seeing these guys before the game and, just talking to them and just joking around with them meant a lot to me, right? And, like, the basketball is great, right? Like, we come here to compete and stuff, man, but, like, it's like the other stuff after the game, where we're just talking shit, having fun, and one thing I just want to say, man, like, men's mental health, it's a real thing, man. I think guys need to be more nice to each other. I really do think that, I think that we already have so much pressure on us with, like, these societal expectations of this, that, and this, X, Y, and Z, you got to accomplish all these things to be considered a fucking king. I always call these guys a king, man. Like, in the group chat, we always say, this whole week and last week I said, yo, kings, I hope you guys have a good week, right? I think girls are really good at this. They support each other a lot, but guys, I don't know why. We look at each other and we're like, oh, why does this guy have this? Why is that guy doing that? But I think we just have to support each other even more, man. We already have so much pressure. We have the whole pressure of the world on our shoulders every single day when we wake up. We're always battling something. So if you see someone wearing a nice shirt, if a dude has a nice haircut, go tell him, yo, I like your haircut, man. I like your shoes, this and that. I'm not saying have a big conversation with him, but just it goes a long way if you just be nice, man. Be kind. We got to be kind to each other. All men are friends. Everyone's a king. All guys are kings, man. And just to go back to my point, like this basketball thing, like we come here to play. Obviously, we're playing for a reason. Basketball is the greatest sport ever. We love playing it. But for me, it's more than that, right? Like I get to see Ben's face every fucking time I come here. That puts a smile on my face every single time, right? So that's just me, man. I just wanted to say that. I know I had to ramble on a little bit, but it's a real thing. Men just need to be nicer to each other.
Sorry, Tyler.
Thank you guys for that. I appreciate you guys a ton. It is bigger than basketball, man. I'm glad that you point that out. You guys have won a ton of chips, but what actually matters is exactly everything you just said, man. Just having a brotherhood of people that come together to play ball and all the amazing things that happens through that. So shout out to you guys. Appreciate you guys. Pizza Factory for another one. Karn, that one's at the Trophy House again.